And see, you also can prove that Jim Riley, Joe Zilli, Harry Race, Bernard LeChance, DJ Dave, Perlita Quinlan, the Robum Knight, the 61 Amphibious Man, the Pop Click Team, Elton Anderson, Don Wiley, screwed with girls at Point Loma and ran them out of sync to cause accidents on purpose. And so, yes, like I said, the whole incident with the blonde thing with me or with Kim was set up. So whoever that person may have been, not me exactly, but you can tell that they set up the crime there.